Get in, what are you doing? Get in, the timer!
Good to see you all in one piece.
We barely did it.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's funny. Let me in! Let me in! Can I get some help, please? Okay, teammate's just fucking useless.
Here we go, Doc.
If y'all are not too busy, I could use a hand.
What are you doing all the way back there, Riddle?
Get me up!
I've got you, Doc.
Shut the fucking door!
Want to get your asses in here?
Ah, goodness fucking hell, man. Keep me covered real quick. I'm gonna let the doggos out.
And oh.
Ah, before. Okay. I was about.
And oh.
Has anyone been grabbing money? I don't think anyone has. That shit, help.
Try to call him off, get him off you.
About fucking time, man. Jesus Christ, that took a little bit of time. I'm running as fast as I can to the safe room.
Walker! I thought you were trained to use that. This shit burns.
Okay, fuck off, Riddle.
I got your ass with the door even in Back4Blood.
It's because it's something you can still do in Back4Blood. Why the fuck is he all the way fucking back there?
Over here. Reloading.
Does he not know the word fucking push forward? Come on, man, get the fuck up.
Staying on your feet.
Much appreciated.
Move along. Come on.
Hey, just to be clear, this time I mean the feet, not the weapon.
Back off of me. Coming as fast as I can. Remember, I got stamina efficiency reduction.
I'm a tortoise.
Come on, we can make it.
Watch out.
We made it. Hell yeah. Oh, hey, look, now it's showing some more characters. Showing the doctor.
Yeah, look, come on, girl, go in there, doctor.
Yeah. There's a doctor in the house. There's a doctor in the house. I'm kicking some ass right over here.
Hey, you almost got bit there, man.
I almost did.
Peaches.
Wow, you're gonna be that guy.
Hey, I saved his life, so he owes me some peaches. Oh god.
Nice shot.
Oh nice. Man. I got saved by the other guy.
Oh, that's a fortress.
Oh god, poor guys.
Get out of my house.
I gotta say, that man has guts going on. That man has guts going in there with a fucking pistol against the guy.
That thing is just Well, this is badass, and they've been hopping.
Yep. Back4Blood.
Man, that was a good cutscene.
Get in, what are you doing? Get in, the timer!
Good to see you all in one piece.
We barely did it.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's funny. Did we do it in time? Hey, we got 40. Know. Nice. I think we did.
That was funny timing. Whoever, I think that was Walker who got carried away.
We never saw Walker again.
Walker.
He was forever lost.
Lost. Every day, everyone could hear his cries.
Cries for help.
His cries of help while being molested by a zombie.
The female zombie waits for her walker to come out. Waiting for his teammates. Yes. Waiting for her opportunity. And waiting for the teammates to just leave him out in the cold darkness.
I got more stamina.
I got 15 more health. Come on, that's the end of the song. Get in. No riddle. No other song. Get your ass out of here. I can't even get out to come fucking beat your ass. Come on, Randall, get your ass in here. I want to get through this act before you have to get off, man. About time, Riddle, man. He's coming for you.
Lady first, shoots the lady, the female zombie in the ass.
Get off me.
Money, 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 money.
What are you, Mr. Krabs right now? Do you feel it now, Mr. Krabs?
Are you gonna pick up your box?
Yes, I'm picking up the box. I'm going to open the box, and he's going to come. Well, he's going to come. Oh, shit. Never mind, I have to put the box down. He's going to have Franklin's, and he's going to slap the box out of my head. I have to put it down. Even though in the game you can't, just put it down.
You want ridden in here? This is how you get ridden.
Let me see
to
that.
I never thought I'd be doing this when I was at medical school.
That was intense.
Bye, Riddle. Aw, it would have been perfect if something grabbed you.
Yeah. They clearly didn't want to grab me. You're not into me. Oh, she's insane.
I didn't hit Ben, I hit you, dumb bitch.
Yeah. I don't want to get rid of two legendaries.
Yeah.
And a blue.
I feel you. Man, this gun I have on me, it holds a place in my heart. Because it has two legendaries and has a purple and blue on it. I named my gun Miss Piggy. She likes to go around stealing people's items and stuff as well.
Yeah, really? Hey, we could be up here because I made up here completely sick with the barbed wire.
Well, I'm activating truck, so we'll see if you're right on that. Ah, shit. Are you sure it's safe, Riddle? Because there's zombies are spawning here.
Excuse me! Hey, dickwads, watch where you're shooting! Oh, no, there's another door over here.
Don't see anyone else.
Ouch.
Turn your light on. Is it me or is it?
Machine gun. And
it's purple. What do you do?
Is there any attachments in here? Fuck.
Sniper rifle here.
That's attachments there for you.
Oh, hand.
Where the heck did you drop?
I dropped one of my gold ones somehow.
Oh, hey, there's another attachment right.
Hey, where'd you go?
There.
I'm giving up my magazine.
We're lucky today.
You know.
Pipe bomb here.
Need that.
Never mind. It's not a magazine.
If we find another magazine thing, I'm coming back for that golden magazine. What the hell?
Hug. Nope.
Where are you at?
You. You go forward and investigate.
There has to be something, because there's like a wow.
Right in front of him.
Is that a fuck? Is that Rudolph Red-Nosed Reindeer?
No, that's.
Fuck you! Fuck you, Rudolph! Go back to the fucking North Pole.
It tried instant killing you, it looked like. It tried instant killing you, like swallowing you.
Oh my goodness, man. Well, luckily, you guys saved my fucking ass.
She was just right here jumping.
Hand. She might do it again. Look, they're fusing together in this one body.
Actually, I'm curious. I'm pretty sure, I think they're possible. We don't know if she will execute you, but it's only a possibility. It probably could be like the Thresher from Black Ops 3 where you're trapped inside it.
Nice to meet you.
Maybe.
Take a hint.
Alright, you ready? I'll start barricading. Gotta barricade quickly. Gonna open this up real quick. Ah, they give a magazine whenever we're inside. Oh.
What?
They gave me a magazine when we're inside.
Right, we can probably open the door still. Hey, we can open the door still. Or we can go back for it. No, wait, I remember in the beta, you could jump back onto the truck.
When? Look, I jumped out. I'm gonna go back for the magazine. I'm going back for you, magazine.
See?
Oh shit, I need to bring the magazine to it.
Hey, you're at the gun.
I'm... Ah, fuck. We'll only go if we close the door.
Yeah.
I have my old sniper rifle. I'm gonna bring it over to the thing. I'm gonna switch it out with that other magazine, and then I'm gonna run back to my actual sniper. Ouch!
Oh.
Don't close that door.
Yeah, it's not like I'm outside. I'm gonna do it.
Quickly need to go back for my sniper.
Safe travels.
Hey, where'd you go?
Mine now.
Don't go blaming us when you get killed out there on the wall.
No, I'm up there!
Hey, we should stick together.
I'm running!
Really that hard? Hey, get back here!
Whatever I said, I didn't mean it. Well... maybe just a little.
Yes, I got the magazine! I'm happy. I'm happy. I got a better sniper with both my golden stuff on it and the purple one. I'm so happy.
Alright, you just open the door now.
Remember, it could be random which one it is. Get off me.
I'm not telling you what guns in here.
Get off me!
Hey, anyway, you may want to pick this up because it has a legendary stock on it.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Guess that's mine.
If you're in a legendary stock, then...
I'm gonna go back to the stock real quick. Ah, there's no stock back here, by the way.
Really? It was in the room.
Yeah, I'm in the room.
There should be one.
I don't see it. Oh, hey, yeah, it could be over here. No, neither one of them. Anyways, I'm coming back before I actually fucking get a pounce or something.
What the hell? Oh,
why'd you shoot me?
I'm shooting because we don't take friendly fire in this difficulty.
To handle that weapon.
Did you take my fucking gun?
No, I have an AK.
Don't see anyone else's name on it.
Where the fuck's my gun then?
You'll take any moment to find it. It's in the house. Good luck. Have fun.
You fucking asshole. You fucking moved it somewhere, didn't you? It's not down there because you couldn't have went down there.
Get back in your room, son. Get back in your room, girl.
Son, I'm older than you, motherfucker.
Get back in your room.
It's bad.
You know what? Oh, no, I just realized If we had one more barbed wire, we could have had that
thing. I am firing!
It's a purple tag.
I'm gonna load in again. Oh, come on. The fucking splody guy messed me up. That's unfortunate. Anyways, looting it again. Luckily, I'm a tank. Yay.
Look, they're all behind you. They're all behind you.
Come on, pick it up.
What's that for? Oh, there
it is. I'm losing it again. Yeet. Emptying that. Ouch. I'm looting it again.
Fixed up soon.
Oh, thank you. Anyways, firing again. This is actually relatively easy, by the way.
What the fuck is this zombie doing? What is this zombie here doing?
Oh, no. Anyways, she just wanted to fire. Or you want to revive Walker first?
Alright, I'll get him up.
Alright. You just want to look around, see if we can actually... Oh, never mind. I was meaning to reload. I was going to say you want to look around, see if we can find anything, like, better. But apparently not. Yay! Run complete. You probably killed all of the fucking ridden in that entire thing.
I mean, I was throwing fire and I put barbed wire around you.
Yeah, I was mostly just shooting.
Yeah, I just want to point out there's only one act in Act 4.
You mean one chapter?
Yeah, one chapter.
That must be a very long one then.
Yeah, or it's the final mission.
Maybe.
Or maybe
it's like there's more chapters to it, but at this point we can't actually fully see it.
You're not here. Where'd you go? No, get your ass back in here.